Hello, everybody. What's going on? This is Will here, and in the last episode, we were left here at this underground dungeon. What in the balls is that? What the hell? What the? What? It's all gray. What is that thing? Oh, Maxie. Oh, I should have known this was all you, man. Insert other cliche remark about a villain here. Foo, foo, foo. So it was you after all. Behold. See how beautiful it is. The sleeping form of the ancient Pokemon Groudon. I have waited so long for this day to come. It surprises me how you've managed to chase me here. But that's all over now. For the realization of my dream, you must disappear now! Did you just try to rhyme now with now? I'm confused. Anyway, we get into our second battle with Maxie. And, this one really isn't that bad at all. This is actually a pretty easy one. Not when you have a matchup like this. I completely, like, did not anticipate that. In fact, I forgot to heal my team, so that was really intelligent of me. But yeah, like I said, not a hard battle at all. It's actually one of the easier battles, I find. One of the easier of, like, the major battles. You got a swagger on me. Oh yeah. Mighty, and even you got your swag on, dog. You got your swag. Reminds me of Dressed Up Mauv, that pony video that Hot Diggity Demon made. Rainbow Dash just sitting up in the clouds and she's all like, swag. After she says a very rude comment. What am I looking for again? Oh yeah. Ooh, I do have person berries. That's awesome, man. Thank you. Scary face. Dude. Don't even bother. You already intimidated my poor little dry bones. Poor girl. Oh, you son of a... Ugh! Frig, man. Not cool. Oh, God. If I hit myself, that's not going to be fun, is it? With two swaggers on me? Oh, dear God. Oh! But that's like instant kill right there. That was just pure luck right there, though. That would not have been fun to recover from. Okay, we got a Camerupt coming out now, so let's get Clamperl in on this. And right after this, I'm going to go nickname my Clamperl. I picked out the name that I want to give it. Given me by Black Shadow Wolf 777. Anyway. He gave like 8 different names for suggestions. And since nobody else did, I counted each of his as their own little individual thing. So I was like, you know what? I think that one. I think that one is the best one. Who's it from? Oh, Black Shadow Wolf 777. Okay. I think that's what it is, right? Black Shadow. I think it is. Oh my god. That's messed up that I don't even know. Oh, get out of here, man. Get the hell out of here. Aw, you got hit in the face with Blizzard. Aw, that sucks. Aw, what happened? Aw, you just got hit in the face with really, really, really cold snow. It's okay. You're dead. Magma Leader, blah, 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 Maxie has been defeated. I lost again? Yeah, you did. Thanks for your cash. Foo, foo, foo. I commend you. I must recognize that you are truly gifted. But I have this in my possession. With this blue orb, I can make Groudon. The blue orb suddenly began shining by itself. Say what? Oh, damn. Oh, he's walking towards us. Oh, god dang it, man. Oh, and he just like flies up in the air. Screw you guys, I'm out of here. You're making too much noise. I didn't do anything. Why did the blue orb? Where did Groudon go? Hmm? It's a message from our members outside. Yes, what is it? The sun is burning brightly. Good. That should have happened. That is why we awakened Groudon to realize Team Magma's vision of expanding the world's landmass. What? It's far hotter than we envisioned. It's so hot that it's dangerous? That can't be. That's just not possible. Hold your position and monitor the situation. There's something wrong. The blue orb is supposed to awaken and control Groudon. But Why? Why did Groudon disappear? Why?
What have you brought? Okay. You've finally woken Groudon, haven't you? What will happen to the world if this sunshine continues on for eternity? Something about global warming.
Basically, that's basically what this whole thing is. It's basically just copy-paste of global warming. And it's really sunny out! Yay! What happened? What is this wretched machine? Scene. Yeah. Okay, can we just, like, skip all this? Really don't care. Man, thank you. Okay, so, basically all that was saying, you have to come and help us stop the global warming. And Steven said to go to Sootopolis City. So that's where we're going. But first, we're going to collect this protein down here, in the middle of here. We're going to come back up here. And, where are we, anyway? Like, I know that we're right outside the cavern place, but, like, in terms of the actual map. Jeez, we're all the way down there? It'd make more sense just to go to Sootopolis, then. Okay. I was going to go to Mos Deep and stop there and pick Sunny up, but... I just realized that you have to have dive to get into Sootopolis in the first place, so it would make more sense just to go this way. So. Okay, seriously, Wingull, get the hell out of here, man. You're level 10. You are petty. You're petty! Get out of here! Go away. God dang it. Okay, so. Do I have, like, healing potions or something? You know, some kind of potion? Do I have anything? Nothing? Dude, that is weak. Oh, I have a citrus berry. That'll heal 30 HP at least. Whoop. Not like it's that hard to heal him with those. Lucky for me. Okay, so let's just go up here. Let's fight this guy, you know, just because we can. There's no stronger trainer than I. Okay, sorry. I didn't mean to, like, offend you or anything, man. I wasn't really implying anything, but... You know, if that's the way you want to take things, then I suppose I can't stop you. Will-O-Wisp. Let's go. Will you cut that out? You stop that, young man. Young man, stop that. Aw, you're burned. Aw, it sucks. The sunlight is strong. Aw, it really sucks. Doesn't it? Nightshade. You go ahead and growth all you want, man. I do not care.
Nightshade! Scary!
Oh man. You're gonna be dead next turn. You're gonna be dead. Aw, yeah, yeah. Oh man, that burn does a lot of- Ah! You're gonna send in a normal type, aren't you? You son of a gun! God dang it. Oh, what a bunch of balls. What am I gonna send in then? Yeah, I was just sending shotgun. Double kick him, you know. Kick him around a bit. He'll be fine. See? I knew you were going to use Astonish, man. I'm not stupid. Okay? I've been playing Pokemon for a long time. I'm not stupid. Also, this is probably the Pokemon game I'm best at. Well, no, I'm pretty good at gold, too. Not too bad at gold. Graveler. Graveler, I see. We're gonna send Clamperl in. Clamperl. And Graveler. Okay, so we're gonna get Surf going here. You're dead. That's what I love about Graveler. They're bait. God, they're so easy. Like, they're slow. They die from, like, any special-based attack, you know, and there's... They're easy. They're easy experience. 136 experience. Special attack. That's awesome, man. That's so much. That's so intense, man. That's so intense. It's not even funny. Okay. Oh, this sunlight's really strong, but that doesn't even matter to you. You're hurt by your burn. You're an idiot. Dude, that's not even gonna do anything. What are you doing? What are you doing with your life? God dang it. Aw, you're dead. Okay, Dry Bones leveled up! Yeah! Hell yeah! 22202. Holy. Dude, that's awesome. That is awesome. Thank you. This can't be. But it can be. No, Dry Bones, you're not evolving. No. No. Dry Bones, why are you glowing in white, powdery ball things? No. No. Bad boy. That's a bad Dry Bones. Bad girl. I mean, bad girl. God dang it. Okay. I'm done rambling. We're going to... Ugh, come on. I'm not even going to film. Like, jeez. So petty. Oh! You son of a gun. Get out of here. Oh my god. I just need to get to Tsutopolis. I'm just trying to get to Tsutopolis. Come on. Get out of here. There. I'm just skipping through all the wild encounters now. Like, they're so minor. They don't even matter in the greater scheme of things, you know? Alright, LOL Fat. Let's venture downwards under the sea. Under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it... I already did that, like, last episode. I'm lame. Clam Pearl. Another one, but it's only level 24, so it sucks. That's adorable. Hey, I found a big pearl. I didn't even think there was gonna be one right there. Shame on me for doubting it, I guess. So, we're just gonna get out of that seaweed there. There we go. And this should be Tsutopolis. I'm almost positive it is. Yep. So, okay, first we're gonna go over to the Pokemon Center. Ugh! Magikarp, go away, man. Okay. So, before we actually continue on with this, we're going to go and, you know, rename Clamperl. Blah, 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 we don't need to see any of this. Does not. We need you. Okay, cool. I've done a lot of fast-forwarding so far this episode. I blame that battle with that cool trainer, man. It slowed me down. Put me behind schedule. And da-da-da. No, this is... What am I doing? This is the move Tutor, not the Name Raider. Name Raider's in Slateport. I've got to pay attention more often. Ugh. But paying attention? Ooh. So attentive, you know? You know, it's just, it's so attentive. Clamperl. Alright, so I thought about it for a long time, aka like 3 days, and I finally came with the decision that the name from Black Shadow Wolf 777 that I'm going to use as the nickname is Panty Bacon. All I said in the whole video was, oh man, I can't imagine what kind of vagina jokes you guys are going to make. The best one that I saw out of the list was Panty Bacon. I lost it at Panty Bacon. I had to name it. Like, right when I saw it, I was like, dude, Clamperl, your name is Panty Bacon. I'm sorry. But it just sounds funny to even say, just to say Panty Bacon. Like who would you ever expect to say that? Like, I don't know. I thought it was funny. Anyway, that's the name. So we're going to go back to Tsutopolis. So we can actually continue this for like 2 or 3 more minutes. Just need to get to where I planned on being. So. Panty Bacon, you surf. Gross. Gross, gross, gross. What am I even talking about? I don't know. I don't have any idea. Only you guys know. You guys are the sick, perverted ones that are probably laughing at it. Or not laughing at it. In which case, that just means that I'm not funny. Okay. So we're going to walk over here, and we're going to see Steven and some really flamboyant-looking guy. I'm not being offensive when I say he's flamboyant. I mean that... see, his name's Wallace. I'm this town's gym leader. I've also been entrusted with the protection of the Cave of Origin. This sunshine is caused by a power emanating from the Cave of Origin. That's nice. That is the red orb! Oh, I see. Follow me. Oh, I just rhymed. That's really flamboyant. That's messed up. Why am I being so offensive today? The sunlight. People in Pokemon need sunlight to live. But Why does this sunlight fill us with so much dread? The blazing sun over Sutopus is intensifying. Soon, all of Hoenn will be under its withering glare. If that were to happen. And back to following. Well, that was really nice, because, you know, that was totally necessary, right? The Cave of Origin is ahead! No one from Zootopolis is permitted to enter the Cave of Origin, but you must go together with your red orb! You must go regardless of what awaits you inside the cave. Will, I never expected you to be holding the red orb. You'll be okay. With your Pokemon, you'll get things done no matter what. I'm convinced of it. Yeah, that's great, thanks. I don't need your freaking support, man. Go away. Okay. So, I don't really need Flash to get through here, so I'm not even going to worry about that. But, what was one thing I thought I was going to do that I planned on doing? I don't even know, man. Come on. Come on, man. A Zubat. Seriously? I'm skipping over you. Okay. So, this is the way it is, so I'm just going to, like, kind of... What I usually do is I just hug the wall. It's usually what I do. I don't think there's anything particularly interesting here. Some level 30 Mawile. Again, nothing really exciting here. So I get to the end of here. I forget which way this goes. I think it just goes down. Yeah, it goes down and curves to the left. Yeah. And I think along here you also get the HM for Waterfall, I do believe. Oh, go away, man. Jeez, they're certainly higher level than the last ones I saw, though. Holy cow, man. Holy cow. The big gray figure, though, that one that we saw down in the cavern, jeez. Apparently it's called Groudon.
Gee, I have no idea what that is. Jeez. I have no idea what that Pokemon is.
Dog? Okay. I don't know why I'm being so weird today. I'm, like, weirder than usual. I mean, like, I'm normally, you know, a fairly strange person, but I'm just being really weird today. HM07, there it is. Cool. So there's Waterfall. That'll be the next HM we'll be putting on LOL Fat, who I don't know why I went to my Pokemon, because he's not even in there. But here we go. And we're going to save this for the next episode. Yes, that's right. I have to burp, I think. Would you look at that? I did. I hope you all have a very good life, or afterlife if you're strange gray figures that turn to color and walk towards people through lava looking to kill me in the next episode. Because... it's the final countdown.
Have to wait till next episode. I will see you all in the next episode that will be on Friday night, which is the day people should be out. But when you're socially awkward like me, and you don't like going out and like staying in next time. Peace.
I don't even know why I decided to sing that, but like I said, I don't even know, man. Peace.